see you were at a whopper too. Guess you'd agree it takes two hands, eh? I mean, with everything that Hungry Jack's put into it, delicious beef, ketchup, pickles, onions, lettuce, tomatoes and mayonnaise.
Wouldn't you just have to agree then that it takes two hands to handle a whopper?
All right, I agree. So what?
So could you just take your elbow off my hand?
It takes two hands to handle a whopper, a two-fisted burger at Hungry Jack's.
You know, even after 20 years, a whopper still tastes great.
Yeah, and it still takes two hands to eat it, Dad. Mm-hmm.